When you get onto the school website, you're going to want to find the SOCCS program. So if you click on Leadership and Action and then Sports, and then on Sports Fixtures and Results, this takes you to the page where all sports fixtures and results are posted.